So at Cohelion, my software company, we're using ColdFusion for 20 years now. Personally, I'm actually using it even longer. I still have a floppy somewhere with ColdFusion 1.1 with a handwritten note from Jeremy Allaire on it. Like many of you, I started the company making complex web applications, connecting databases to the internet. No real focus other than things had to be complex and challenging. One of our first customers was Swissport. Back in, it's a giant company by now, operating over 300 airports worldwide. Back in 2004, they needed a dynamic website, as it was called back then. The IATA website is in the aviation industry as well. It had a big button at the bottom. It said built with ColdFusion. So Swissport needed a ColdFusion website. That part was clear. They started their professional vendor selection process. And alphabetical sort order. Our company starts with a C, so we're on the short list. And a few weeks later, we had Swissport as a customer. We're now quite a few years further. Some things have changed, some things have stayed the same. We're still using ColdFusion. We're still having Swissport as a customer. But on the other hand, I'm no longer coding, and we actually have a real focus by now. We have a SaaS platform, a data integration platform that helps big companies collecting all their data from all over the world. Could be financial data, it could be operational quality data. Companies like Swissport, but by now many others, are building their data backbone on our software. Following is a short demo that shows you the things that we've developed internally that make it easy for other developers to use some of the more advanced features of the core platform itself. I'd like to hand over to Brian. He will show you what we've developed. So Brian, go for it.
Thank you, Roland. I'll showcase a few building blocks of the Cohelion platform. Let's start with the metadata tool. It's a custom-made tool in ColdFusion, which inspects the database for certain objects. It generates full meta information of the database model in JSON. It consists of table structure, columns, keys, and relationships between tables. For example, a product with relation to the foreign key color, which is not mandatory, versus employee object with a foreign key relation to the company object, which is mandatory, usually. It also creates a database access layer. These are objects with a set of classes that consist of certain actions and bulk actions that we can do for the database, and it can also represent a single record of a certain table. Basically a simplification or different version of an ORM tool. So this is the source of the dimension hierarchy trees in the Cohelion platform. It allows generic screens for management user interfaces for various tables. The next building block I'd like to explain is the fact table plus dimension extraction layer. For the platform, a fact table is just a database object, multiple foreign keys to dimensions, plus multiple measures, performance measures, which are usually KPIs for certain companies. This is the core of the platform. The performance data is stored there and ready for usage for certain reports and etc. It has the following standard generic extraction. Data manipulation, that is usually this save, copy, delete, etc. Data entry, user interface, automated feed imports, and manual data corrections, snapshots of the data, data quality information, and certain scenarios like actual data and forecasting and budgets, etc. Well, this is a quick walkthrough for our Cohelion platform. Roland, back to you.
Okay, thank you, Brian. As you can see, some pretty cool stuff. One application where we use all this is in our master data management tool. It's called MDM. Typically, it's very complex. We try to make it much more accessible for the ordinary user. Basically, it's an application that maps different variants of codes to one standard code set. It's essential in any data integration process, where you often see that different systems use their own codes for the same thing. Imagine a sales application that has a list of customers and codes, and a repair application that has its own list of customers and codes. Some customers probably exist in both systems, but it's complicated to map those together. Instead of maintaining spreadsheets with mapping tables, a more professional solution uses an MDM tool. Here you can see how you can create those mappings by simply dragging and dropping. For some companies, over 120,000 of these mapping rules are maintained, connecting over 70 applications. And it's all exposed via APIs, so it's accessible for any authorized application. We use all these techniques discussed before to keep this completely generic application running super fast. I hope you got some insights into how we approach our projects and why we're still happy with ColdFusion. If you have any questions about our approach, technologies, or application, feel free to reach out to me. If you're looking for some interesting CF development job, also feel free to reach out. Thank you.